Yahoo! What's going on, guys? Sneaker Rehab. So today we're going to be installing my ETS intake. It's a light little project I wanted to do. I was thinking about doing everything next year, but I'm like, you know what? I'm kind of bored today. It's raining, so might as well do it. So let me show you what it consists of. So it consists of this part that connects to the air filter. Then this pipe, a hose, mass airflow, sensor extender, another hose, and some hose clamps that are lost in the box. All right, so let's do this.
Feel it in my bones. This anticipation. See him through the smoke. So hard to be patient. Where this goes, I let the wind take me into the unknown.
Okay guys, once you have the intake off, I'm sorry I didn't show you that part. It's just kind of an awkward angle and can't really get the camera down there. But there's 13 clips. How to remove them is you need one 12 millimeter nut, take it off by that, and then just unloosen the hose clamps, then you have the mass airflow sensor. So you just use a handy dandy screwdriver and just take it out like that. Alright. Alright guys, as you can see, the intake is on. Sorry I didn't record on top of it. I kinda got caught up in something, so I apologize. But that's it. There's a clamp there, two clamps there, all the way down. I don't know if you can see that, kind of hard to see, but right there, then that's it. Alright guys, thanks for watching, more to come, sorry if this is a quick little video, but yeah, stay tuned, peace. Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's the Sneaker Rehab. So, I finally put the intake in, so I'm going to show you guys how it sounds and everything. Unfortunately, right now it's raining, so I can't really show you guys how it sounds outside of the car, but it still sounds sick. I'll definitely make another video of that when I put my exhaust in and my blow-off valve and everything like that, because right now it's pouring, so I'll show you how it sounds. Thank you. thank you for watching. Be sure to stay updated on Instagram, Facebook, everything Sneaker Rehab. And I'll see you guys next time.